Here's a mini amp I bought on Amazon. I shorted the gain pins, and I'll install it in this cabinet.